That's the voting finger.
Tell us about the sentiments. How confident are you? How do you feel today?
Very confident, calm, and like everybody, anxious for the results. I must tell you, I'm very heartened by the turnout this morning, despite the inclemency of the weather. As you can see, there are fairly long lines here, which is a good indication that solutions are determined to vote. And I'm hoping, however, that the weather holds steady for the remainder of the day. I do know that there will be some inclemency, but I expect that that would not deter a lot of voters. So let's hope the day goes very well.
We're not sure that if we can interview Mrs. Anthony, but from you, what are her sentiments like?
Very calm as well, very, very confident. I think that she has gone through that process before, so she knows the ropes very, very, very well. It's always kind of funny because she sometimes tells me that whenever she goes into the voting booth, she gets a little nervous about where to put the cross. But I say to her, you know, this is normal, and that most people have those feelings. It's a funny kind of thing because a lot of people know exactly what they do, but when they go into that little box, somehow their hands shake, they tremble just a little bit. And I'm sure she's going to come out and tell me that she had those feelings all over. But at the end of the day, I think she knows where she wants to put that cross.
So you're preparing to head over to your constituency right now. What do you believe the atmosphere is like down there?
Vuvod is always a very calm, calm constituency. The people in Vuvod South always know what to do. I think you will find some flurry of activity, but generally it's a very calm constituency until there's a reoption at the end of the day when the results are declared. Yeah.
And you're confident, and I believe you're looking forward to victory.
I'm very confident. I trust the wisdom of the people of St. Lucia. I can tell you one thing. I'm happy that this campaign was not more than 2 weeks, or 2 weeks is actually wrong, not more than 18 days, I think it is. I think the country wanted to breathe. They wanted ready to get this out of the way. And even if there were some persons who have had reservations and anxieties about the day of elections, but I think what has happened is that, generally speaking, most persons wanted this process over with so the country can return to some peace and stability. My pleasure talking to all of you.